So what do we have here? This is my 1990 GXL swapped to turbo 2. It's got a 60-1 750 injectors, front mount colored up, ported motor, just rebuilt, 10 PSI, gonna be 14. How about I start it up, bro? Lack of interior.